Did you know that 90% of our health is based on four simple things? Yes, it's true, but sadly, your current healthcare provider likely hasn't mentioned any of these things. Am I right? One of the things that I tend to hear over and over again from my patients is, well, my doctor told me there's not much I can do besides take this prescription medication. Of course, there are times and places for prescriptions. And hear me out, they can be life-saving. In the essence, our medical system is designed to address acute problems like trauma from a car accident or an acute bacterial infection. However, our current medical system stinks at preventing and mitigating chronic conditions because there is no magic pill when it comes to many lifestyle-induced conditions. Researchers have studied the human genome for over 15 years now, and the headline is that only 8% of human illnesses are directly related to genetics. That means 92% of health and illnesses are epigenetics, which means that they're in our control, and it's our choices that dictate most of our health. The great news is that most chronic diseases are preventable and reversible. However, if you don't have a comprehensive, individualized approach addressing your genetic predispositions, diet and nutrition, as well as understanding of the environmental stressors and your exercise needs, you will succumb to the devastating effects of living with a chronic disease and become part of the statistics. It's not too late to be proactive. You and I will work together, step by step, and make simple yet powerful changes which will address your diet, nutrition, and lifestyle and kickstart your immune system and your gut health. If you want to go deeper and learn the secrets of how to heal your gut and support your immune system, register for my free video series on gut and healthy immune system. Simply click the link next to this video.